I'm Andrew from Fujifilm Business Innovation. Today I'm going to show you how to assign a static IP address to your Fujifilm Apeus C325 printer. Let's start by plugging in the network cable. Ensure your network cable is plugged in to your modem, router, switch. Let's take your network cable and plug it in to the network port of the printer. Back at your computer, on a Windows 10 operating system, we will select the magnifying glass and type in CMD. This will load the command prompt option. Within here, let's type ipconfig and press enter. Scrolling up will display this computer's IP address of 192.168.0.2. Please take note, your IP address may be different and you may want to record now your subnet mask and your default gateway, as we will need to record this into the printer. Let's now find a free IP address for the printer. I'm going to scroll down and type in ping space 192.168.0.50. Again, your IP address range will be different. Please type in what was displayed and press enter. As you can see, this IP address has come back as destination host unreachable. This allows me to use this displayed IP address for the printer. If your IP address comes back with the reply, please change the last number of the IP address you are trying and pick a different number. Now let's assign this IP address to the printer. At the machine's UI, let's select the right arrow button. Let's select device and scroll down till we see network settings. If your network is on Wi-Fi, please select this option and change it to Ethernet and press OK. The device will prompt you to turn it off and on again, setting it to Ethernet. Within this Ethernet screen, I am going to scroll down and select TCP IP. I am going to change the IP addressing from DHCP and select manual input and press OK. Now I can select the IP address and type in my free IP address from my computer. And press OK. I will also select the subnet mask and type in the subnet mask that was displayed in my command prompt and press OK. I will scroll down again and select gateway address and type in my default gateway. And press OK. As you can see, the machine is prompting me to restart the device. I will push back all the way to the home screen and power down the device. The device will now power off. I can turn the device back on and this will have set the IP address statically to our printer.